Pettersson on the ice. That hit the official open net. Markstrom! Oh, did you see that? Off the linesman, an open net as Markstrom was out to play it and somehow got back in time to save the day.
And here's that terrific save by Jacob Markstrom. What a job by him to get back into the net and make this save. Just a shot by Pietrangelo to put it into the zone. It goes off the stanchion and right out to De La Rose. Sorry, off the linesman. Sorry, right into De La Rose, and he has a grade A chance from between the hash marks and hanging. I don't know what you call that save. He just did everything he could to get back out in front of it, and right there with the blockers, able to put it into the corner.
I think that qualifies our old buddy John Garrett would call that the desperado.